You know what? Let's just keep going. Hello, my fellow gamers. Welcome back to the game here. Welcome back to Metal Wolf Chaos. Last time we took on the Elijah 1 helicopter. Today we take on the Command Cruiser in Miami.
The enemy force sends out over 1,000 citizens a day from Miami, trafficking them into overseas white...
What?
The Command Cruiser moored on the coast directs troops in the Atlantic. It has long-range, high-powered missiles on board. Stay on constant guard. Many helicopters join the defense. Concentrate your attacks on intercepting these cannonballs. The objective is the destruction of all target areas and the Command Cruiser. This mission goes by the call name...
Terrible.
A lovely and clear sea once more.
That's not how call signs work.
Good luck and Godspeed, Mr. President.
Alright, so... I've learned something very important. The sniper cannons are broken. Can I manufacture that or do I spend too much money on it? Yep. Oh my god. I need more money. You know what? We're fine the way we are, though. At least I hope we are.
Enemy forces occupy Miami Beach. That battle cruiser is the command ship, directing the Atlantic Ocean troops in this area. Attack the cruiser and the coup d'etat forces, leisurely enjoying their holiday. And sink them to the bottom of this grand ocean.
Copy that. For their sakes, I hope they enjoyed their last R&R.
Let's go.
The Navy cruiser will fire... long-range missiles. You'll need constant warning, Mr. President.
Alright, so... missiles are gonna suck. Man, I have a lot of health now. Why that's right beside me. Because it is.
Long-range missiles are approaching. Watch out for aerial attacks.
So they're not exactly homie. Oh, there he is. Wait, what?
Be on alert.
I was waiting for CNN news guy to show up. Not.
The bomber group seems to have received a request from the target area and is on their way. The bombing will be dangerous. You should sever the reinforcements ahead of time.
Alright, so reinforcements are decreased. Good. Oh my. So the missiles don't have tracking, which makes things interesting. Ow. Oh my gosh, the freaking destructible environment's getting in the way. You would think they'd be able to target themselves. Oh, I'm in a tight situation. Do I get bombed or I get rocketed? Well, neither, apparently. Da! Oh, freak. The mines are back? Oh, freak, there's actual mines too? At Miami?
The missiles are airborne. Mr. President, are you all right? Oh, laying out landmines on the...
I forgot the landmines.
They should give a little thought to the summer swimmers and vacationers.
Ooh, that hurt.
That's far enough, Metal Wolf.
Okay.
That voice, is that the Eagle of the Atlantic, Brigadier General Robert Forrester?
Your former commander.
Metal Wolf, I don't know what you're up to. Or who is inside of there. But I can tell you this. You're public enemy number one.
Going head to head with this kind of firepower isn't the smart way. Start by crushing the gun battery. The defense strength is high against live ammunition. The musician was among the POWs.
Oh, frick, there's a...
He was surely forced to play the ukulele on the beach. All the target areas have been destroyed. Only the battle cruiser remains. Now, get cracking.
Alright, we'll switch weapons. Oh, freak. Okay. I don't know why I thought targeting the freaking hostage rescue. Wait, I can probably get over here. Okay, so let's talk about fighting this thing. I didn't mean to hit that. Holy cow, there's so many things. Okay, you can shoot that. Can this boat be destroyed? Okay, it can be. Are the rockets even hitting? I can't tell. This thing doesn't have the range, and I don't know how much further the docks go. I need to find more ammo. I think that's the play. What are you? Shield unit, that helps, but it's not what I'm looking for. Is that a civilian boat? Yeah. I can't shoot that. That's funny. That's not funny. Well, actually, it has taken damage. Just... Oh, frick. What? Testing the waters. Swimming. What? Heavy arms ammo, good. Oh, freak, there's a lot of stuff here. What we got? Okay, I'm in better shape ammo-wise now. Oh, this is a terrible idea. What the? Wait, what happened to the battery that was there? Ooh, that hurt. Oh, freak, what? What happened? Shouldn't he be an admiral? Seriously.
Now the beach will be crowded with vacationers once again.
Yeah, for those who survived.
Great going, Mr. President.
Look. That was terrible. I played horrible that time. Game gave me a big bit of money. The sinking of Hulk command cruiser dealt a crushing blow to the Atlantic Marine Force to put an end to its heinous trafficking of American cities of Miami. As far as the sunken cruiser, it became a rich ecosystem that teemed with marine life, including new species of coral, which I'm sure you have heard of. Signed in the Sea Forester in honor of Brigadier General Robert Forrester. The end of the life bear memory was tragedy never be repeated.
What's the pulse of the nation say about all this?
Citizens have already begun to wake up to the Vice President's evil intentions. They couldn't stage a revolt in time.
Just the thought of a revolt is enough. I'll take back the nation soon. Full speed ahead.
I'm with you all the way, Mr. President.
So my question is, we're about to hit New York next episode. I feel like something strange though, just because there's nothing else on the map, potentially. Is this game this short is my concern. So next time on Metal Wolf Chaos, we'll take back New York and hopefully not be the end, because this is actually a fun game. It's frustrating at times, but it is fun. I'll see you then.